story. I'm saying this because here are three young, not all, young Hebrew boys with confidence in their God, that He is going to save them, to deliver them out of a very precarious situation. He is going to deliver them.
That's right.
When you and I would cower, I say myself, because when I hear seven times, I'm like, oh, I mean, one time is bad enough. Yeah, seven times, really, you know, really outrageous. Okay? They believe and they make a declaration. They stand up on the promises of who their God is. Who their God is. And they went into that fiery furnace with every confidence that He will save us.